How's it going, everyone? This is Mayo Hello, and my controller is acting up again. My god. Welcome back to Crash Team Racing Blind. In the last video, I did a few CTR challenges. I tried all of them in the Citadel area, but, well, I was successful in all but two. Hot Air Skyway and Oxide Station. I had trouble with the tokens that required jumping. As it turns out, the solution is to just be good at jumping off of ramps, which I said before that I'm not good at. So in the meantime, I did some gem cups as well. I can show you my stats. Yeah, look at those. And now I have gems. Sweet. Alright, so I'm gonna try Hot Air Skyway again and try to see if I can get the CTR challenge in my grasping hands. The CTR challenge portion of this video may be short because we've kind of already seen where all the tokens are. So we'll see how I do this video. So it is based on jumping, huh? I mean timing. There we go. See, I didn't even need to boost beforehand. All I just needed to do was jump well. Like, you could tell that I didn't jump, I didn't have a boost beforehand because I fell and then came back, so yeah, it's all about timing. So that's the secret, as annoying as it is. How did I get you? Thanks. Nice! Man, once you get all the CTR tokens and I guess use that shortcut, that was kind of a breeze. Well, near the end at least. I'm not gonna test Hubris, God, Temptation, Sharon, Hades here, but that worked out well. And now I know why I was failing beforehand in the last video, because I was just mistiming my jumps. So with that in mind, let's go to Oxide Station and try the CTR challenge over there, shall we? So I'm aware that if I do the yellow gem cup in this video, I'll have to do Oxide Station and Hot Air Skyway again because... What? Wait! So... The medals you win, the colors correspond to what gem cup the track will appear in, so that's why like some tracks appear in the red gem cup because they gave you the red CTR tokens. So that's gonna be fun. Going to revisit this later in the video. There we go, that's how you get them all. Sweet! Okay, now I understand. That's not so bad as I once thought it was. That was bad. That was so bad. Well, I had a very easy third lap because once I went into first, that was it. So, no bitching and complaining from me today regarding CTR tokens because I'm done with those forever. All the gem cups are open to me. That is insane that I finally did it. That I did something today. I feel proud of myself. All of my fuck ups in the last video, they're all negated. I just had to be good at jumping, which is something I was actually pretty terrible at. So I'm gonna save and then I'll meet you at the gem cup area. So I think I'm starting to figure out why my controller has been, well, unplugging itself all throughout this Let's Play. It may be related to how this controller's battery may be dying to the point where it's almost non-existent, and also the cord that connects my controller to my PS3 isn't always securely connected. So this may be a battery problem, just crappy connection and battery, and the fact that this is a knockoff controller. So times like these, I kind of wish I had an official controller. The thing is, it's not going to be easy to, you know, it's not going to be easy finding an official PS3 controller these days. So that worries me a little bit. That's weird. That shortcut was awesome. Can I say that? That shortcut was awesome if you use it more than one lap. So what's next? It should be another one where I got a blue CTR token. Where did I get my first, second? Okay, I was wondering when Super Speed was gonna come up. Second, strangely enough, huh? That was a very persistent missile. Alright, so far so good. Two first places in a row. What's the next blue area? Probably something from the ice zone, if I'm to guess correctly. Dragon mines, not so bad, I guess. Kind of. Damn it, Coco, why? Whoa, that was weird. Ugh. That was a race I should not have won. That was a race I should not have won. Ugh, like, I messed up so many times and Coco was always ahead of me, and now I'm at a point where I cannot lose his cup, so that's good. So, really, the next track is just going to be a victory lap. Or three victory laps, am I right? Because this is a racing game with three laps. Just what's the next course? Engine laps. Woo! What? Damn it, game, why? Or damn it, controller, why? I did not press the PS button, I swear. I need a new controller. That's what I need. Ideally official, but we'll see how that goes. No! Gotta love those perfectly placed missiles. Thanks Aku Aku, I really appreciate that. Okay, I had a very perfect Aku Aku that I used in that part with the barrels that rolled so that I could use the boost pads. Basically, I can't believe this ended up turning out so well. Look at that perfect 36! Look at that! In a blue gem cup of all things, especially with engine labs and various screw-ups in between, but I'll take it, I'll take it. This is the video where I feel good about myself before I plunge into the yellow cup challenge, because I feel like that's going to be more challenging. And also the purple gem, I guess it's not going to be easy. I was told by someone that I should expect a gem cup full of bosses. They said yellow, but judging by the pattern of how red CTR token or CTR metal tracks are in the red gem cup, green are in green, blue and are in blue, and yellow are in yellow. The yellow tracks should be in yellow. So if there is a boss gauntlet, I guess it would appear in the purple gem cup, which I guess would make sense because I was wondering what the purple gem cup would be, considering that all the CTR challenges were collect the crystals. And oh boy, this stage. Ah. Giving me Aku Aku in second place is a little overkill, don't you think, game? Well, guess what? I do not object in the slightest. Please do more of that. For me, of course, not for all the other scrubs. Alright. Man, I'm getting arrogant. I should not get used to this. Deflate your ego and see what is next, because that may kick you in the balls. This is going to kick me in the balls. Ugh. Balls. Oh boy, that was very poor. Okay, that was incredibly clutch. Once again, that was a race I should not have won, but I think Hot Air Skyway is next, is it? But still, let's keep this momentum going. Even if I have to be super lucky, I don't care because a win is a win, even with cheap items. Here we are, Hot Air Skyway, my old friend. No! That is gonna cause me to race, isn't it? Yeah, this is gonna cause me to race. Damn it! At this rate, the shortcut isn't worth it. Don't care doing it anyway. Did I glitch out the music? What happened to the music? What happened to the Agu-Agu music? That was weird, but getting second isn't bad. Alright, what are the current standings? I'm clear. Even if Engine wins the next race... No, I'm not clear. I have to make sure I don't get below fourth. I don't want to know what happens if we get a tie. 15 plus 9 is 24, which is my current score. So, things could still go wrong. No. Oh, nice! Oh, I hate collision physics in this game. There. Alright, yellow gem secured. That was okay. I think usually Hot Air Skyway would be the least okay, and then... like, Oxide Station would be the most okay. At least, well, when you're comparing two things, you don't really need to use least and most. Or, I mean, it would be the same thing, but... grammar and semantics aside, we got a yellow gem. Alright, so that leaves one more gem to... why am I crashing into walls all of a sudden? Like, my... guys! There's the way to go to the gem area. Why is that... podium place so far away from here? That looks like an octopus, but that's Nitrous's spaceship. So this is going to be like the boss gauntlet, right? So how does this work? Do I have to like beat the bosses every single time? I can imagine that the boss races will be harder this time around. You know what, I'm actually going to talk over these since we haven't seen the boss races in a while. Maybe not. Oh! We race the bosses themselves all at the same time, and I kind of forgot the timing of that. Well, this changes everything. This is not what I had expected from this cup. I thought it was going to be like you race one boss at a time, but and that's interesting. So I'd imagine that, you know, based on this, you can actually play as the bosses later on in the game, huh? Because there's like character models for them drive. Well, yeah, there's character. I don't know. I was about to say there's character models for them racing, but we already see the character models when we race them one at a time, but it would make sense if they are unlockable. I'm so clumsy with getting the items. So, get him. Get Papu. Get him, kill him, the fatso. Okay, so yeah, this is going to be interesting. Definitely worth talking over then. Oh, I meant to throw it behind me, not in front of me. I'm screwing up everything regarding the potion. At least I won't screw this up. Come here, fat boy. I said, come here, fat boy. Fat boy! Fat boy! No, I hate the aiming. Like, I can understand it if... like, I know that I'm sometimes too harsh on some items, but... oh no, I don't think I can win this, but I should... yep. I meant to say, I don't think I should win this, but I did win this. Okay, so... that means there's less room for error. Because... the points are, there's like 5 people, so that's a lot of points to distribute amongst 5 racers. That's going to be interesting, that's going to change things a lot. Like, getting last is going to be super detrimental. Whereas, I think with like 8 racers, like it was sometimes possible for, let's say your competitor to not get any points, because they would fall within like the last 4. But to get no points would mean that you have to lose the race entirely, so that's big. I messed it up. No! At least I'm starting to get the hang of that one part. Never mind. I'm not getting the hang of this at all. I know what you're saying. Use a shortcut. You know how to do it, right? Funny joke. No. I don't want to touch that shortcut ever again. And I know I don't have to because even though I'm sure there's going to be like a time crate there in the relic races, I'm not going to touch it. I'm just not going to go for gold. I'm just going to go for sapphire because that's all I need. Sapphire. Nice. Oh, poor Ripperoo. He can't speak. Damn it. That was sort of okay. And I got the item box that I wanted. The trajectories are just super weird. I can't get used to that. Like, that's something that's going to trip me up all the time. Oh, you know what? Just do this. I'm sure I must have wasted that boost at some point, but... I don't know, like, I always mess up those hang tight jumps. Why wasn't I boosting? Why wasn't I winning? Why wasn't I being good? Why is the world not fair? My god, that trajectory messes up with me. Come on. No. I think Ripperoo may have this race. Why did he go between the item boxes? That's not a smart move, Ripperoo. And I'm not even rooting for you. There we go. Well, at least I shot straight this time, but it doesn't matter because... Ooh, Aku Aku. Ooh. This may be a little early to use this, but I mean, item box, so maybe not too early. Okay, that was a bad. But I think this is a good. Can you shoot that backwards? Well, whatever the answer to that question is, which is totally irrelevant, still in a good standing. Papa can overtake me any moment, but let's see what the next race is, because there's only going to be 4 races. Oh, my hand is cramping. Dragon Mines. We're going to Dragon Mines. That's where I was doing poorly. But, well, there's 5 of us now. There we go! Did he just say suicide? I mean, I'm sure he said move aside, now that I think about it. Nope. You're not Ripperoo. Then again, you did use TNT crates on me. Damn, that's gonna... damper everything. Was I not talking? I just realized I wasn't talking for some time. Oh, I was so focused on the race that I forgot to talk. Because I promised that I would talk for these. Did I? Oops. Sorry about that silence, but yeah, I forgot that I was talking with these races, but I mean, got a determination, you know, with no, this is bad. Okay, no, this is really bad. All right, just cut. Oh my god, that was totally unfair. I should not have won that. Like that, even with an Aku Aku, that was just cheating. But, well, at least I am guaranteed to win this cup. I like it when I go into the fourth race, being all like, I don't have to care. I don't have to give a damn. So, let's chat, because clearly not talking helped me out in the previous race. Maybe. It's all the clutch moment at the end. I don't know. Figures like now I'm starting to get the hang of the game when I'm like almost done with the competitive part, because all that remains is relic races where I'm by myself and, well, there's, you know, nitrous oxide, but it's just going to be like one race. Should I attempt the Mistress of... I'm going to do it because they did it. Yeah, I was about to say it was, I'm not going to attempt the Mistress of Hubris, but I did and I got rewarded for it. for once in my life. How about that? So, I don't know, like, I've been getting some comments about, I mean, I've made some comments about certain aspects of this game that I, you know, was saying, oh, this is terrible. Really? Maybe I shouldn't have fired two missiles in a row because it was aimed at the same guy. Who was it aimed at? Oh, Pinstripe. So I guess his name is just Pinstripe because I think before I might have called him Pinstripe Joe, but it's Komodo Joe. Well, I'm doing terribly here. At least I got the Wumpa fruit. Well, I don't, like I said, I don't care about this race because I've already won. I may as well just forfeit the race and just be like, yeah, you know what, bros, I'm just gonna, you know, lounge here and wait for you all to finish, and then I'm gonna have a leisurely drive through the sky. Yeah, you know, driving through the sky. This is the dream now. This is the dream life, yo. But, wow, how did I should not have made that. Who's ahead? Oh, Papu. Okay. I think it's just Papu. Like, not Papu Papu, as I called him as well. And I've been calling these guys, like, by weird names. And I realized that that was a terrible place to have an Aku Aku. Because whenever there's, like, sharp turns, you always have to, like, be careful not to overdo it. God damn it. Like I said, leisurely race. This is the race where you don't have to care. No one can go over 27, even if they win. So don't give a shit. But the competitive side within me is going to be in like, kill these fools. Kill them. Drink their blood. Kill their children in front of them and make them cry before you kill them. Yes. And more sociopathic, you know, things that you can say, like, I don't know. Yeah, just say more psychopathic, sociopathic things. You'll be fine, I guess. I mean, maybe the others won't, but as long as you're fine, then it's fine. You know, I don't support being a sociopath, but if it's how you deal with life, then I'd suggest you would seek help and not harm others in your journey through life, because in your journey through life, you should aspire to be helpful. You shouldn't aspire to hurt. Hurt. That hurts. That hurts. That just hurts so much. I'm gonna be a sociopath now. Oh, Pinstripe, why, you son of a bitch? Pinstripe, why? Oh, thank you. That floating potion helped me. Well, I'm not gonna win this, but like I said, I don't care. It's just something I'm telling myself, but yeah, this race is moot. Well, shoot. Well, like I said, I already won the Gem Cup, and now my hand is cramping like crazy. This Let's Play is not good for my right hand. Mostly because, like, my right hand is, like, gripping. So, like, I'm gripping the controller with my right hand, so it's all, you know, I have a finger always on my R1 button and the X button, since, you know, X button is to accelerate, R1 is to do, you know, tech boosts and drifting. Drifting, that was the word for some reason I kept on saying words that was everything aside from drift. Why is it only Komodo Joe? Why not other people? Like, there were other racers too. Like, there was a guy in second place. What? Congratulations, you've won a gem. So that should be all gems then. So I saw before in the previous video that getting 5 gems unlocks something. Was the game slowing down just now? I wouldn't be surprised if this game is buggy, since I heard some things about how this wasn't completely coded or something like that. Like, Alone Polar told me the full version, which I cannot, you know, retell, but yeah, so there's like 2 additional tracks which will have relic races only. Turbo track, and this is the one that requires 10 relics. So, I'm going to say cool, acknowledge that, and then ignore that. So, next video, which will be, I guess, sometime whenever, because... So this is recorded before I go on my business trip. Luckily for you guys, I got to record one more video before I go on my business trip. So... And I feel it's appropriate for me to record this before a business trip because, you know, the relic races will be different, and being stuck in a CTR challenge and then taking a break and then going back to a CTR challenge might not be the best idea. So it's nice to have some sort of continuity. So 65% done with the game. Why did I agree to complete this game? I don't know. This is a blind let's play. I wasn't expected to complete this. Whatever, I'm doing it for you. Be happy. So, I'd like to say thank you for watching and see you next time, whenever next time is. Bye!